Well, hello, I'm Hunterman and Sage Hunterman, and welcome back to The Legend of Zelda, A Link to the Past, episode 19. And what we're going to be doing in this episode is getting a few things we missed. We're going to get 3 heart pieces coming here. Okay. Let's not mess this up. Sweet! Some rupees. Okay, that's one bit done. Come over here now. And you get your... You don't. Mirror. Go to the light world. Alright, let's... Light world again. Let's see that. Pick this up. Throw that down, Shaw. Alright. Sweet. Yeah, 2 more pieces left, and I'm getting the 3rd piece in this episode. Now, take your. I need to get money for this. No, I don't think I need money. Leave me alone. Oh, no, yeah. I'm doing something impressive in this episode. So, shh. Wait, what? Oh, yeah. Damn you. Ah. Alright. Well, while they're here, I'll get it then. I don't actually think... I don't really need it. But, eh. Doesn't hurt. I love how easy they have gotten. Take some rubies. There's 300 rupees. Don't really need. And what's behind this panel wall? Not the final piece. But some chests. Some rupees. 200 rupees. So 500 rupees I've just got there. Oh, I just need to make sure not to mess this up. Going here, and you want to buy the super bomb. Oh. Oh. Want to talk to you, you dumbass. Hey, I can't press or I'm wasting. Fuck. Ah, I've actually wasted 100. I lost my bomb there. I would have been freaking. Oh, daddy. That's nice. And if we just now 3, 2, 2, 1. You need us to be Ganon, or Ganondorf, or whatever you want to call him. Whoa! Hey, girl. Silver arrows. Have you ever played Legend of Zelda, the first one? That is impossible. I've actually never beaten it. I've got to the final, to Ganon's castle. Never beaten it. Need to defeat Ganon. Alright. Nice. Throw something else in. Guess we're gonna try one this time. Where are you? I should have went up. My sword! Oh yeah. Hey, good looking. What you got cooking? I'll give you something better in return. Your sword is stronger. You can feel its power throbbing in your hand. Now we have the golden sword, the strongest sword in the game. They still take 3 hits. Alright. Light world. Ah. Get this. I'm gonna get another. I'm gonna get another power up. And I always forget he can heal all your wounds. So I'm gonna get one more a shield and another hat piece and get into the final dungeon. Let's turn that off because that just annoys me. Down here. Hey. Wow. We got the final item. Kind of Byrna. Check this guy out. Gives you infamy. It gives you a shield, basically. That's awesome. To the light world. Now I'm gonna fuck this up. Oh, sound down ones. This is a shop, I think. Let's go this way then. What? What's going on, guy? Oh, it's a shop. I'll take this. I'll drink this one. Well, I have actually used a lot of rupees. Alright. Fairy fountain. Down here? I think it's down here. I may be lost a little bit. I'm probably definitely lost now. I'm trying to get over there. Maybe it's up here. It's in this one then.